should have a pony gallop across the moor. She should have a doll's house with 100 rooms per floor.
I'm sure the answer's in his book of all that's good and true. You give a living thing a little chance to grow. That's how you will know if she is weak, she'll grow. And it doesn't even matter if the danger and the dawn come from up above or down below, or just come flying at you from across the room.
Isn't it clear what I want? To serve has been my aim. Still I have to wonder who I'd be if all belonged to me. Imagine me a lover. I longed for the day she'd turn and see me standing there. Would God have let her? Songs happy long ago. How can I now forget that once I dared to be in love alive and whole?